Bobby
what happened?
In the Dallas airport found the glass brake hammer. And the glass brake, I still have it in my office to this day. It looked like a judge's gavel type of thing, but it took batteries. And if you tapped it, it had a speaker on the side and emitted the sound of glass breaking, right? So we got to be able to get some mileage out of this. So we'd flown into Dallas, and we got that, and we didn't tell Stan Lane about it. So we're riding back from the show that night, wherever it was outside of Dallas, going back to our hotel, and it's about 1 o'clock in the morning, and you know those old Texas roads, and we're going through, and all of a sudden we say, well, here, this town, Stan, when Dennis was part of the team before you joined us, why, we ran a spot show for the Von Erichs in this town and at the high school, and we were leaving, and son of a bitch, wouldn't you know, one of the fans was so mad he threw a brick right through Dennis Condrey's windshield when we were leaving his town. And, well, wouldn't you know, there's the high school right there. And as Stan turns around, I've had this hammer for 140 miles, right, in the back seat. Bobby's driving for once. And as Stan turns to look at the high school, I hit that glass break hammer on the fucking window right next to his head, and that glass breaking went off. He jumped backwards into Bobby's lap and broke into a kung fu stance, and I thought he was going to shit himself. We used to use props and shit like that. And it just, it broke up the monotony. You had to do something, but it wasn't like bad ribs where we like destroyed people's property.
No, that's what that's, got injured. Yeah, that's.